away down to third man, and third man is up in the circle, so that's the first boundary of the evening.
Fortune favours the brave. He's not hung back at that, he's almost swung himself off his feet.
Clubbed straight back over the bowler's head, and this will go for four. Up the hill, but no matter, just a couple of bounces out of the middle of Lyth's bat, and he's on song now.
Lyth has taken on the mantle. Even if he gets out, he's taken on the aggressive role.
Short and wide and sliced away, up and over for the third boundary of the over. Usman Arshad on now, getting similar treatment, slapped away, and the Viking dive with the worm.
Get it?
I don't think so. Four more. Just gave himself a little bit of room. Said this pitch looked an absolute treat, and it's been shown to be so.
Just sits up anything length, and David Willey gives himself a bit of room. He knows where they're going to bowl.
Down the ground now then, in front of the football stand, can't do anything about it, it's gone all the way for six.
Again, I don't think he's got it in the middle of the bat, bat twists in his hand as the ball hits it.
Rushworth on, this is swirling and spiralling, and Mustard is under it, and puts it down.
Mustard, take the catch, just stayed up for an absolute age, but just got away from him.
50s up, make that 53 without loss from four overs.
He's up again, the Viking. He's built like Chris Tremblay, him.
Oh, stand and deliver, sailing away into the football stand.
That is stand and deliver. Just give yourself a little bit of room, let your hands do the rest.
Gone straight up in the air, this swirling again, and hung on to. Really good stuff from Richardson.
He's the first person to call for it. He set himself really well. Two chances from Willie there, and managed to take one, thankfully, because he could have taken the game right away from us.
Get it.
Smack through the offside. It made a sound like a rifle crack as it left the bat of Lees. Pretty good way to get off the mark.
High bat lift and just hits through the line.
Chopped away between short third man and backward point. Four more for Lyth as Jennings gets the same treatment.
Probably who will he turn to now in the middle overs? You got a bit of Borthwick maybe, is it?
Well, Scotty usually comes on and takes wickets.
Yes!
Well, would you believe it? Jennings has bowled a slower ball, a dobber if you like, and Lees has swept it onto his leg stump.
The batsman isn't thinking, yeah. Bowl the slowest ball you possibly can. Lees tries to play the paddle sweep, just sweeps it straight onto his stumps.
Out into the deep, there's a fielder going round, no! He might just have palmed it over for four.
And you can see that he's trying to cut the angle off. We saw straight down from here, from where the pod is, he's tried to go and cut the angle off, try and attack it, did everything right, just needed it just to stick. Finger ends.
Beautiful sweep shot, controlled. 32 deliveries, 51 nine fours.
Yeah, 100 up as well.
And the boundary.
Over the wicket he is to Travis Head. But width on offer, you can see that.
Full and wide again, in the gap. One bounce, four more.
That's the problem. He can get under, because he stays low and slices and gets underneath the ball and flies away. As a captain, you just cannot defend that.
Oh, there's another fielder out there. Over his head, six more.
Straight out of the screws, this. Flies it all the way. With the win, though, good from Yorkshire. I think they've used that win good tonight.
Ooh, down on one knee and over long off. I'll tell you what, that's highly thought of.
Gets right down low. Talk about using the ground and your legs and everything, your hips, to drive through the ball.
Now then, this could be out. Could be out. Steadying himself under it. Simple catch. Lie this time, that flat over, extra cover for four more.
The way that he's got it through the offside, he stood pretty still there, just backed his timing, got the wrist through the ball, picked a gap over extra cover.
Carved away, thick outside edge, the batsman will say, I opened the face and meant to hit it there. High in the air, it's not going to carry to the boundary, it's beautifully caught. Full toss, missed the Yorker, and guess where it's ended up? Into the terrace.
And he's off again, the Viking. He's done a session, I'll tell you. One-handed press-ups, that is a great effort. Welcome to the gun show.
Gone big, huge, waited for it and slapped it square, leaning. 21 from seven balls.
That's why they sent him in before Plunkett and Bresnan. Jack Leanings picked the slow ball, wrist through the ball. Hitting into the wind, but hard and in the middle of the bat.
Pick up on the leg side again. Is this going to go all the way? Oh, it is. Six more. Three in the over. The 200 is up. 18 overs have gone. Arshad has finished and he's gone for 63.
Same again. This time he doesn't get a big swing at it. It's jammed into his pads and he just flicks the ball. It's just out of reach.
That's the one. Talk about in the slot. It's gone miles. Straight into the top of that little tent that's selling Yorkshire membership.
Where does Tim Bresnan want it? If you asked him where do you want the ball, that's exactly where he wants it. Go for the Yorker, miss the Yorker, smashed. Straight onto the top of the marquee.
Oh, gone again. Now then, this could be out. Is out. Well done, Richardson.
He, soon as that ball went up, he almost set off and said, right, I'm coming for you now, it's my turn.
Where he's standing now? This is going to be four, I think. No.
They go right across his stumps because he wants to get it over onto the short boundary, but they go wide, or Harrison goes wide, but he hits it clean again. You would have thought it was just, if at the very most it was going to be two, but he hit it so well.
Swung onto the leg side, not got it. It's high on the bat, out, caught deep mid-wicket. Ryan Pringle.
In the end, what he had so much success with, bringing it onto the leg side, was his downfall, but he won't mind that.
Fairly straight, that. It's four more. Every ball homing into the middle of the bat and then over the boundary.
Well, right in the sweet spot, but he's got so much strength. Just sort of tugs it across onto the leg side.
Drill back at him. Lovely shot. Through extra cover. Full toss, four more. Bresnan's gone for four boundaries in his first over. Gone with it this time and hitting with the wind over extra cover. Glorious strike from Stoneman.
Just the width that he wanted.
Drilled at mid-on. Taken. Huge roar, reached the wicket.
From David Willey, 82 miles an hour. He's fancied going over the top.
Good use of the feet and slashed away through square point.
Off you go.
Follow the batsman who has holed out to the captain at mid-off.
McLeod goes at leg side. Plunkett follows him.
Yeah, it's in the arc, that. Right in the slot and deposited into the football stand for six.
Adams meets this on the half volley, doesn't hit it too hard.
Fired into the leg side, picked up and in that gap, can only have two fielders out at the moment.
Like lightning at the minute, the amount of sun that's baked the ground over there. Just kicking on. Going to be under pressure straight away from Mustard, but gets the wicket. Won't be on strike. Gordon Mutchell's on strike. This is what Durham need. Few more of these shots, they have to keep going for it. Carl Carver, young 20-year-old, but he just keeps tossing them up. He's a plucky bowler. And he's done really well for us when he's come in this show. Well, he's always going to run at you. That's the way that Gordon Mutchell plays. Tries to be aggressive. Wicket six, and then make it another six. So young Carl Carver's in a bit of a battle here. He got rid of Phil Mustard, first ball, and he's just gone for two sixes. I think the good thing about this game is the batter's just going to have to keep going. Good. And a wicket. Better line. Tucked him up. And just clipped it into mid-wicket. Quite an easy catch there for Tim Bresnan.
Don't know how to describe that ball. Short, wide.
It's a good batter. It was almost that bad, it was nearly good.
Well, he saw him come down the wicket, didn't he? And he tried to just throw it wider and wider. And same start as he had to his last over. Boundary. Powered through the offside. Boundary. Pierced it through, so a boundary to finish the over. Seven runs from the over, 11 gone. 89 for four. All the way, flies it all the way, and still believe, don't they, Durham, still believe.
Good flourish, follow through, watch this, right over the back.
And again, does he get enough for this? Brilliant catch. In the air, Plunkett is trying to get underneath it, he's got himself in a position, brilliant, absolutely brilliant from Liam Plunkett.
And he had to make up some distance, but he didn't panic. You just watched him. He was calm, composed all the way. Kept his eye on the ball, didn't overcook it.
Brilliant. Brilliant from Rafiq.
There's a few.
Yeah, it's going to be four more. It's invariably the way when you've got a mammoth total to chase. Extra pace. And the other from Nazim Rafiq.
Cheeky. A little fiddle down to third man. Ooh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
An interesting shot, isn't it? Just a little bit of a flick. Big bottom hand coming into it. Whipping it away over square leg.
Vacant area down there at fine leg.
Trying his best here, 24 from 15. Four boundaries.
Free hit, he's smacked down the ground, just short. It's gone for four. Oh, that's high. And it's long.
Splendent in his Yorkshire tie, that gentleman.
Oh, there's another, he's higher still. Fielder down. Takes the catch.
Adam Lyth, safe as houses. They have him in that position at deep long on because they know that the ball is going to go down in that area towards the end of the innings. It's a good little knock from Arshad. He's made 43 from 23 balls. Going for his third successive six, down the ground, not quite getting it. Simple as you like for Lyth.
As the Arshad is caught by Adam Lyth.